Sessions Judge Satish Arora at Patiala House Court has issued fresh death warrant against the four convicts in the Nirbhaya rape case. Now, as per today's order, the new date set for execution is February the 1st, 6 o'clock in the morning. In today's proceedings, it was informed to the court by the public prosecutor that the President of India, while exercising his powers under Article 72 of the Constitution, has rejected the mercy plea filed by one of the convicts, Mukesh. It was also informed that the jail authorities at Tihar have intimated Mukesh about the fact that his mercy plea has been rejected. In light of these developments, a fresh application was moved under Rule 863 of Delhi Prison Rules, seeking a fresh date of execution for the four convicts. Now, what also needs to be noted is Mukesh is the only convict who has filed his mercy plea. That means that the other three convicts are yet to file their mercy pleas before the President of India. And out of the four, two convicts are yet to file their curative petition before the Supreme Court. Now, as per the rules stipulated in the Delhi Prison Rules, if a common death warrant is issued, all the convicts against whom that death warrant has been issued have to be executed together. So even if a date is set for the execution on February 1st, what is waited to be seen is whether it is realistic to expect that all the four convicts will be executed on February the 1st, considering the fact that the two convicts are left with two remedies of curative and mercy, and three convicts are left with the remedy of the mercy petition.